Your patience will be gone after that. Yeah, I know. Say, at this point in the game, I kind of just want to hurry up and get it over with. And go on to the next game. Say, but at first I gotta clear off all the hot spots on the map. That's why I have to do this. And then the final mission should open up. I still got three of them left. Okay, back to the Cactar Nation. Okay, Mama Cactar. Precious Toyome, you must tell me your tales of the Southern Islands.
That's the gist of it.
Okay, now where's the other one at? According to his mother, Luberia loves getting into cramped places. He left with one thing in mind, finding the most comfortable box in existence. He found a most splendid treasure chest in the home of a sphere hunter. How long it's been since I heard from him, I can hardly say. Oh, my careless little Luberia. Told you 1,000 times to be careful of those boxes with locks on them.
That's the gist of.
Okay, I guess this one's in Guadalcanal. I'm gonna take this off. What was that one thing I picked up? Let's put that on because I don't need the other one yet. Okay, back on the ship.
memories of the Guado echo in the streets of Guado Salam. But there is nobody here to inherit them. What happens to memories when no one remains to speak of them?
Okay, I guess I gotta go down this way. One of the rooms I'll spot a funny chest. Okay, I guess I'm looking for a funny chest. Okay, let's see what's in here. Hey, that looks like a funny chest. Okay. Okay, the same thing. Who am I fighting? Oh man. Okay. Man. Did I get him? I lost. Okay, it looks like I get them whether I win or lose. Alright, I think I'm gonna go ahead and take my last break here. Let's see. Let's go down here. And I'll be back in about 5 minutes here. Alright, I'm back. Let's go ahead and return this guy. Translate, Lobria, you made it home safe. Did you find your cozy little box?
That's the gist of it.
I'm the mother of those inseparable brothers. Eric Hugh and Eric Ojoa. They love being together. It seems they met some large yellow birds on a wide open plain.
That's the gist of it.
Okay. I know this is gonna be in the Calm Lands. Here we go. I hope I just don't gotta like shoot these like chocobos when they got like 24 HP or something like that. 'Cause that's really gonna suck if they both has their own HP. If I just do them separately, it'd be alright. Oh, she's asleep again.
Come on.
Yeah, sorry, I can't do that. Like, where is it transmitting that log to? And I guess while I'm over here, I might as well check in the Chocobo Ranch. Which is where the Monster Arena used to be. I couldn't get lucky enough to have a chocobo on this one. So I think I need to capture at least one chocobo. Come on, hit this guy. Hit the bird. It's not that fast. Come on, hit these freaking birds. There we go.
All according to plan.
Had to use a spell though, but I got the job done. Let's see here. No chest. No chest in here. No chest in here. No chest in here. Okay, maybe it says it over here. I got this other thing up. Can I catch Chocobo? Oh, first thing to do is properly equip your Tamer Girl. I suggest equipping the Whirlwind's GG. You've obtained it grants first strike ability, then change your girl into Alchemist and have her learn level 2 items. Okay. Chocobo just killed me. All right. Don't see anything. Okay, maybe I don't get it in here. I don't know, I don't think there's any chests gonna show up here anytime soon. Might as well finish with these cactars. So I don't think the manuals are specific to getting the chapter completed or mission completed, or whatever you wanna say. Get that done. Okay, run, Yuna, run. Okay, he should be on this next screen. There he is. Whoa, there's like a big one and a little one. Everything's coming up, Cactars. Yeah, and they're faithful Chocobos. Okay, they got 16. HP. Kector's on. Oh man, come on. This is like going so fast. Oh, come on. Oh, I lost again. Am I gonna get anything if I... Okay, let's see. No, I don't think I get anything. I could probably just stop shooting the chocobos. Yeah, I know. I could probably just deplete all my ammo. And they'll probably still join with me. Or cooperate. Soul, huh? What? Okay, I don't know what's going on here, but those things are like way overpowered. Oh, it's a chocobo. Oh, he ran away? Oh, he's killing me. Okay, where is it? Okay, feed it some more. Kill these birds. No, don't you, not him. Aw, man. Come on, girls. Hit the wrong one.
This is your lucky day.
Got two oversouls on here.
You okay?
Okay, we got one left. Come on, Riku, get him. Just gonna keep whiffing away, aren't ya? Kill it already. At least I get a whole bunch of experience for that. Okay, back on the ship. Yeah, damn it, Riku. Attack that chocobo. Actually, that was my fault. Okay, we'll take this cactar back, and then we're on to the sixth one. Welcome back. Wouldn't it be nice if you found some chocobos to play with here in the desert?
That's the gist of it.
Okay, I see it's over here. I am the mother of Isleia, the sage. I am oft called the Wise Mother. Isleia embarked to follow the footsteps of our Hector for bears who left the desert in ages past. Isleia, the sage. Son, have you found the cactar stones they left so long ago? Try not to get burned to a crisp. Take good care of yourself.
That's the gist of it.
Okay, I gotta find out where this is at. Thunder Place. Which I think is Jose Temple. Okay, I gotta go here. Mission time. I'm not gonna do this one now though. I think I just need to go to Macalania and then just go south. I'm not gonna do that now. I'm looking for some structure. And over here. Whoa, look at all these things. Slow.
Come on.
Learn death proof. Star Curtain. Okay, I actually want to check out the abilities before I go any further. Okay, she's got Black Sky. Oh, Okay, where's let's move on to that. It says on the opposite, there's a green thing. Green thing shining nearby. Gonna have to put this one on until I can find it. This probably isn't it. I have no idea. It says on this one, there's a shelter-like structure found in this area. Look for the cactuar stone opposite of it. What's that green shining nearby? Well, if I know. I know there's like one here. And there's one up there. Where you at? Okay, looks like I got no choice but to head up this way and take a look. Looking for like a green shiny thing. Green shiny thing. I don't see any green shiny thing. Anything looks green shiny. I'm just gonna run around and press the X button. I don't see it anywhere. and a cactar hunt. How do I do this? Or I should say, where do I find this one? He should be right here. Maybe I gotta complete this quest first. That's gonna suck. Which means I need to head all the way back. Something I need. Has lightning damage. Is that all I got? I swear I had something that. Okay, I guess I don't have anything else. Let's see here. I think I have a garment grid that will eat lightning. So I won't have to equip the yellow ring on her. Plus I need to equip that on her anyhow. Now I can start at the bottom and make my way up. See what time it is here. Oh, I got about like 10 minutes. Maybe I should just call it a night here before I go on. I just gotta remember I gotta go on to the Thunder Plains and kill all those monsters and then beat up that King Behemoth named what is it? What is his name, like Hum Baba or something like that? It's alright. I want to take this time to thank everyone that's watching me, which is probably just you, Flamer. Oh, it looks like we got another person, but thanks for watching anyways. And tomorrow I'll be streaming this at my usual time, continuing where I left off here, going to the Thunder Plains and finishing killing off all those fiends there. So until tomorrow, good night everyone.